Police are looking for whoever stole about $1,000 worth of merchandise from Three Rivers Harley Davidson. They say this guy walked out with a leather jacket and some other items. He drove away in a silver Ford Ranger. Call Shaler Police with information.